A year ago, Krampus invaded my workshop, killed my elves. Chestnuts! Krampus locked the doors, you see. I said a magic word to seal the doors of my workshop. But that was long ago. You killed these interlopers while I jog my memory.
Right, here comes Cash on Legs. Get back! And that's just the first course.
Okay, I think I know it. Open or not. Okay, I must have written it down somewhere. Oh yeah, friend, no. I found it. Kringle. No? Well, what's Kringle? What's my safe?
Come on!
Ah, I found the magic word. Don't be upset. The magic word is magic. Why didn't it work earlier then? I've said it like 10 times. Magic makes no sense. Time's almost up, boys and girls. Are you ready to spread some cheer? Ho, ho, ho. What have they done to my beautiful workshop? So many memories, right? Game face. I need you boys and girls to repair the crystallizers so we get power to make the Crystonium 238 bomb core. You'd be surprised how similar Uranium and Christmas spirit are. The power booster collects the energy of all of Carol's sung with Christmas spirit. Except for Jingle Bell Rock. That song sucks.
Didn't like that, did you?
You do have your gingerbread rat shield, right? The booster detects and amplifies the laughter of good little boys and girls. Not many people know this, but laughter is the most powerful energy source in the universe. Aside from nuclear, but way less radiation.
Happiness is, as they say. You know me now, don't you?
It's a lovely manner for space.
Whoa!
Excellent! The laughter returned. Now, time to use it for destruction. You found the device that converts the frustration from being brick-rolled into energy? It was a lot more useful 10 years ago. But here we are. Good work, boys and girls! Power to my workshop is now fully restored!
And the Bostonator takes round one!
These elves are worried about losing their job due to these traitor pods. So watch out for elf sabotage. Elf seconds before the pod closes. An elf second is just like a human second, only half as tall and always talking about unionizing.
We've got the cart, but the ports are blocked. The Christmas tortium won't get to us until they are cleared. You should be able to open them with your welders. Now, the cart will stop if any naughties get near it. But if you stay close, it will move back. The naughties won't stop coming until we repair this cart and get it to the jolly fixing machine.
Attention, my naughty.
Where are the elves when you need them? Come on, Radio. Now we just have to survive till the cart gets to the jolly fixings machine. Remember, keep the naughties away. They'll stop the cart. Push it. If you have to, just push it.
Happiness is, as they say.
The cart's getting fixed. I'm coming back to the workshop. I've got a
bad day.
I want those intruders slaughtered!
We've got a siren! Can't hear anything! Now, sort of! He shoots, he kills! Must he got your attention, eh? You know me now, don't you? Didn't like that, did you? Hot, 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 hot!
I know what you're thinking. Who the heck laid out these tracks? Well, you can thank Pinky the Elf for this masterful design. This is why it takes so long for the toys to get built.
He got your attention, eh? Happiness, eh?
Almost there, boys and girls. Joe Krampus, what we think of his toy? The elves are worried about losing their jobs due to these traitor pods. So watch out for elf sabotage. Be careful. Tinsel, the elf, fell into one of these last year. Turn him into an elf skin bulletproof vest. Gruesome!
But it does stop the bullets.
back to work, Michael. Good. Now we load the nuke parts into the Jolly Fixes machine by pulling the lever when it's ready. But it won't work if there are Nazis in here due to the Jolly Fixing machine being scared of them. Some old toys to make the bomb detonate.
Looks like you're about to go back.
Get back to the Jolly Fixing machine, or we'll never get done here. The lever is ready. Hurry before you get terrified and lose out the Christopodium. There are Nazis in there. Liverpool war.
Now just close! Nicey, icy! Shit on the stick, it's got me! I'm frozen you out!
You did it. In went the bomb. Casing made from a fruitcake. Where are you, boys and girls? You're supposed to be at the Jolly Fixing machine.
Walls, people!
You're about to go back to the Ice Age!
Good. We have all the ingredients for our Christmas nuke. Now we will take them to the magic chamber for assembly. Rabbits, prepare to get your chest nuts blown off. Seconds left for all you last-minute shoppers. The cart will move along this track to the magic chamber. Mother effing chestnuts! The doors are broken! We need to fix those before we can get to the magic chamber. The door up ahead is broken.
Toasty! Down they go! Sizzle, you wanker! I got the hots for you!
Another broken door coming up. Noelle's around to handle this for us, boys and girls.
Look alive! Just paying us a visit!
Toasty time!
That's it. Fixed. Fine work. Another broken door. Just like the old days, before Blitzen learned he couldn't fly through doors. Oh, ain't that right here? Come on. Snowman.
Shit! Sawed off!
Get the cart to the magic chamber, and we should be ready to show Krampus what Christmas is really all about by giving him a bomb. Now finish these poor souls off, and let's do this. Seconds before we get back to the massacre. I can hardly wait. So, now we mix the ingredients and make a nuke by pulling the lever at each assembly stage. The lever won't work if there are naughties in there. What can I say? Our machinery is not the bravest. Pull that lever to begin assembly. Christmas tortilla smells so tasty. Yeah. Why aren't you near the magic chamber? Don't make me put you on the naughty list. I need to pull the lever.
And the Bostonator takes round one!
I smell desperation.
Humbug added in the reaction is stable.